Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You were way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified. It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That's not allowed.
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
You worry too much. Do I? You know who's in a cell phone, right? Something shot in here. Special forces. Exactly. I don't like it. So why have we guards? Have the mission somehow broke out?
Thanks. We need any information that...
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to fix it, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
First we intercept Imperial messages, then we capture a special forces trooper. Plus they just located the new Death Star.
Thank you. terminals. Perfect. Contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You were right. This Iron Cannon's power coupling is fried.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time. I hear you through the vent. You're close.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Sullus. We are amassing the fleet in...
The Rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. Slice that.
It's time. We're heading to Sullus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Scan. Go for the shock.
Hey guys, drop down!
Threat analysis. Looking for enemies.
Imperial transmission again. We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there. Show me threats. Slice this.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this message, but I can't do it. Ah!
I've located the encrypted intel. threat analysis.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Well, this turned out a lot better than Pod.
They're underway! Going loud!
Scan.
Must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No. There has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak with Ruby.
Grant.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker's right here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside,
get
what
we can.
Fire! Taking them down!
Where'd you need me?
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I've got eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Looking for enemies.
Incoming!
help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Here with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark. In the area. Analysis.
Commander.
I'm right behind.
behind you.
Scan.
Starfighter secured. See you up there, Agent.
Do it.
needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Good shot. He's done for. Commander, I need assistance taking down these bombers.
Bombs are tearing the Corvus apart.
Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner. On the engines.
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems. Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Direct hit.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
They're done. That's one for you.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder.